Kitchen coming right at you. I'm on an outing today. I thought I'd come out and vlog. We're coming down here to the Mukbang Festival. What would they call it? Crawdaddy?
Mudbug
Festival here in Louisiana. Let me show you something. See there? This is where we're going. See? Look, y'all. This is what we're going into. This is their festival each year for the crawdaddies or mudbugs, as they say.
Mudbug
Madness is what they call it. This is where we're going today. I won't be enjoying the festivities as far as that, but they have all kind of stuff down here for me and treats that I can eat. But yeah, this is another activity that they do. This is their thing. So everybody's coming out. They love it. So we decided to come down here today, hi, and just enjoy the festivities. We went, got up this morning and went and done water aerobics this morning, trying to get back in shape, y'all. Making sure the heart and everything is healthy and just the body itself. So just wanted to take you guys along with us today and enjoy just a little activity today. I'm not gonna be down here all day because and the weather is beautiful. It's like it was last time. It's not okay, baby. It's not too hot and it's not too cold. It's just right. So thank you for coming along. If you are with us, sharing in this day with us, hope to show y'all and let y'all have a little fun along with us today. And this is Lynn's Kitchen coming right at you, downtown Shreveport. It's $6, so it costs to get in though. So we gotta pay a little money, y'all. I'm gonna have to talk up because it's loud down here. Loud down here. Look at this. So we're live. Let me see. I'm gonna turn the festivities back to you guys and let you see it. Say hi. This is happening in downtown Louisiana. They have this every year down here. We're learning how to get in here and jam with them also. So yeah, we love it. We love it. And we never know what we're going to run into or who we're going to run into down here. So just have an enjoyment and enjoying day. That's what we plan to do. So say hi, honey. Okay, hi. How you doing? Here we go, y'all. Look at this. Look. So where we going? Here goes fresh crawfish. Fresh crawfish, oh my goodness. They got fresh fudge down here, y'all. I'm not a fudge lover, but for those who love fudge, I know it's a festivity for them. Oh. Come on, we got it. Look at this. Live band, y'all. And then they got a little bit of James Brown going on up in that tune, too. Y'all hear it? Where it's at. I wish I could find those ladies again. They had on some beautiful shirts called the Pink Poodle. They're representing down here today. Y'all hear that? Uh-huh. Oh, there's some more eating stations over here too. I didn't know they came back this far. But working camera. Look at that. Oh, look at this. Look, y'all. They're doing it. Look at them. They're doing it, y'all. They're doing it. All right. Thank y'all. Now, see, and it looks so yummy, but Lynn can't have any. Oh my goodness. They are enjoying themselves down here today. Look at that. And I guess it's all you can eat once you pay for it. Look at that. This is how they do it down here. All right. We got kids also. They love them too. Hey! Wait, this is Lynn's Kitchen coming from you live. Look at that. Oh, wow.
That soft drink station set up. And like I said, today is not a bad day. Today is really a really nice day. A really nice day for this.
Again, it's not too hot. And I've got to find a station where I can eat because I am hungry. Let me see.
They got bucks of chicken. They got grist. They got, what is that?
What do they have? Oh, look at this. They have fish. They also have fish and chicken down here. They got cheeseburgers. They've got grilled sausage. And who is this? They got the blooming onions going on down here. They have fresh potato chips that they fry. They are doing their thing down here, y'all. But I can come back to this station. I can eat this. I can eat this stuff. I can't eat the crawfish, but I can eat this stuff. Yeah. And I don't know what this group is about. Oh, is this this is Jimbo. They specialize in jambalaya, gumbo, and shrimp. Ooh, okay. I can't eat here. We got a stuffed shrimp station out here. And here we have sirloin on the stick and ribeye. This is pork barbecue and this brisket. And brisket is real popular down here also. When it comes to barbecue and stuff like that, brisket is popular down here. Okay. So what is this? Oh, we even have authentic Mexican food down here today. Wave at the camera, y'all. I got some salads. What is this? We have another menu, a Cajun corn dog. And down here too, yeah, I mean, I know a lot of you know that and some people don't, but down here, oh, they love the Cajun food. They love the Cajun food. They have nacho meat pies. I might try that. Original crawfish mini meat pies. I can't try that. They got Louisiana alligator bites. I don't know about that one. They got the po' boy. Hey, they got Cajun turkey. Cajun turkey, New Orleans, baguette. Oh, they got it going on down here. There's the Corner Food Express. Okay, they have different things down here too. I'm walking around because I really don't know what I want to eat, but I can eat some stuff down here. Of course, we got our ice cream station, y'all. We got soft drink. This is nice. We just discovered stuff down here when we got down here. I didn't know what we were gonna do, but being new to this city, I'm gonna turn you around. Being new to this city for us, things like this are exciting for us because we didn't know. I didn't know they did things down here. And you know what, when you're moving to a new city, sometimes it can be very scary and difficult at times, but you know, when you start watching, oh, look at this, they're gonna cook that. When you start exploring, you find out that it's not that bad. And I'm the type of person, I like to know, but it's been full of surprising things happening to us since we have been down here in Louisiana. And I'm so grateful that God blessed us to get up and move and find something different. And like I say, they have all kinds of things. They have little secret things that we didn't know about, and we're finding out the longer we're down here. It's just wonderful to see, you know, new things and be a part of new adventures and things. So if any of you are out there and you just like to be home body, or you just, you know, you just don't have an interest, start getting interested in doing different things. Because it's good for the soul, it really is. I never knew I would enjoy down here as much as I have. I like it. So yeah, like I said, it's a nice sunny day. Let me turn the camera around again. Everybody's chilling and eating. The band is setting up to play. Right now they just have music going. But the live band is setting up. This band is called Madness. So I've never heard of them, but we may stay down here and listen to a little bit of what's going on. And down here where we are too, they have more activities down here. More than this, they have a farmer's market goes on down here. They also have other type of festivals down here in this area that go on throughout the year. So this is their place to be. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna cut the camera off right now. When I'll come back to you. I'm gonna go and try and find my husband. But right now, I'll cut the camera off and I will get back with you in a little bit, okay? I'll talk to you later, bye. Maybe we can interview some people that won't be ashamed to talk to us about the mug bag. Let me see. Look at this. Watch this, I'm catching my camera. You guys enjoying yourself? How you like this? This first time?
Yes, ma'am.
It is? Oh my goodness! You got your turkey leg, I'm with you. So y'all, this is your first time really trying this?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my goodness, and so you like
drop
it?
Drop on.
I can't drop them, I'm allergic to shellfish. All shellfish. So I have to enjoy everybody else when they eat this.
Yes, ma'am.
So this is your first experience and y'all love it, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. This is Lynn's Kitchen. Okay. I'm coming live from Lynn's Kitchen. I'm a YouTuber and I cook on YouTube. Oh, okay. And that's the name of my YouTube, Lynn's Kitchen.
So you have
I have a cooking show.
Okay, but are you out here?
I'm here, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Here in Louisiana. So, yeah.
We live in Bojo.
We live in Bojo.
Okay, we're from Arkansas.
Okay, all right. Our neighbors. We're neighbors in Arkansas.
That's
I got
right.
a friend. Well, thank you for coming on down and enjoying this time.
Thank you.
Okay, and you chewing on the turkey leg, so tell me, I think you like it.
I think
you enjoyed it. It's pretty good. Is this your first time too?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my goodness. Just to have the experience of coming down.
Yes,
I'm telling you, but I'm glad you guys came down, okay?
Yes,
continue to enjoy the day.
What you cook?
Everything.
Soul food? Oh, yeah. You open on Sunday?
Yeah. No, I have it on just on YouTube.
He does
on the
this
channel.
For, oh, I'm keeping okay.
channel.
People to be able to do it
to do
themselves.
It. Right.
I
right.
just got finished doing oxtail soup.
Okay. Yep.
She likes oxtail.
So,
yep.
Go on there.
L-Y-N-N, two N's, apostrophe S, okay. Kitchen.
Okay. Lynn's Kitchen, okay?
Okay.
I come on weekly. Okay, thank you guys. Bye. We see some more. Look at this. You look like you enjoying it.
Delicious.
It looks good, though. It does.
Yes.
Okay. Is this your first time, too? Okay.
Yeah, second or third.
Oh, okay. So you live here?
No.
No?
I live in Marshall. Marshall, Texas.
They live in Marshall, Texas. And I'm always going through that way, too. See that? We have all sorts of people down here.
Right.
I'm just representing Lynn's Kitchen today. That's my cooking channel.
Okay.
Okay, on YouTube.
All right.
So you guys enjoy.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, look at this. So we have a variety of people that are down here that have never tried this before, just like I am. This is new for me, although they have it every year. Look at this. Everybody seems like they're enjoying. Look, I'm going over to this guy. He looks like, look. I'm going to go over here to this gentleman. It's a gentleman over here. He looks like he's liking it. I'm not trying to disturb you. You just look like you're enjoying it so much. This is your first time or do you live here?
No.
Thank you.
They're making it up, huh? That ride, all right, all right. Look at that, it looks good. Look at that. Show it to me, show it to me. Yes, okay, thank you. Show me how you eat one of them crawfish.
You want to peel it just like this? Get that good, nice meat out of there.
All right, all right, all right. Scrump delicious.
Thank you.
doing? You loving it?
I love it.
Loving it, loving it. Is that her thing? Let me show it to me. Show it to me. Yeah, indeedy. All right, all right, all right. Thank y'all. Yes, indeedy. Is it hot?
Yes, sir.
Hot and good. All right.
This is Lynn's Kitchen saying thank you for watching the video. We would like for you to subscribe, hit the like button, and also hit the notification bell so that you will be notified for the next upcoming video. Till next time, be blessed.